Come on. You better get moving. This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Did quite a lot of damage. Many of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? Behind schedule.
Shh. Hold on! The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for delicate work.
We'll have to sneak past them.
Yes. But we have to hurry. If they collapse the tunnel, we'll be trapped in here.
Can you hear me?
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out.
This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay. I can get power to that console.
No, we're not getting back to the cave. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know! Just let me try something here.
Damn it. The elevator's jammed. The track looks rusted through. Okay, spread out. Find something to pry it loose.
On it.
This should come in handy. Control panel. That's where I need to go.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station. Our deep mine crew has broken into a massive cavern filled with incredible...
Could this be part of the Lost City?
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins. Examination.
Too close. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here? mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople.
These other cables to rip open the door. Someone tried to get through this door before.
there by the mirror. Open fire!
Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
We now have heavy equipment in place within the main cavern. We intend to gain access to some kind of temple, even if we have to rip down its ancient doors to do so.
Advancing to cover.
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. I'm not strong enough. did it.
Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city.
Kadash. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors.
But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.